This is a very stupid fight, but the relaxing music makes it more fun. Right, this time, let's see if Mimic can come in with whips. Maybe we'll get our runes back at some point. Way too soon on that bad boy. No, we left our runes over here. And luckily that's where the boss is going as well, so... Our mimic continues to not be very healthy. Has the mimic been nerfed or something? People were saying it's super tanky, but... It's not proving to be. Might be better off with bloody an archer of some sort. Oh, come on. How am I supposed to hit the fucker if it's just so quick? Yeah, that one was on me. And that one was also on me. There's a lot of stuff that's on me in this fight. But yeah, how am I supposed to know where that's coming from? Too damn quick. Yeah. Oh god, yeah. Fair enough. Oh, we might not have leveled our mimic up at all. That's probably part of the problem. Yeah, it's still level 0. I feel like Lone Wolf 3 is still a bit low, but it might last a little longer than Mimic did. Oh, fuck you. I can't even see you, even though I'm locked on, so how am I supposed to dodge your attacks? I'm just supposed to psychically guess when the attack's coming, I guess. And now my wolves have done nothing and they're all half dead already. Okay, that's how we got it. Yeah, just stay out of the blue stuff, dogs. But, yeah, this fight ain't going well. And there go some of the dogs. Most of the dogs. Ah, piss. Fine, we'll just fire a bow at you. See what that does for us. Although, I mean, it whittles you down. Yeah. it's a bit agile for the old bow attacks. But they're getting there. They're doing it slightly. Now it's doing the heal, and yeah, it's killing. Oh god, it healed almost to full. So it's. It seemed to be that it was healing off those ghost animals. But then. We couldn't target the ghost animals before, so. How does one stop the healing? I thought that might have some sort of maximum range on it, but no, it seems like it can just run. Doing bunny jumps. That's not good. I think the bow is the answer, you know. I forgot that homes in at the last minute, and so you do have to just roll it. Yeah, I think we've got it. Yeah, we got it. Ooh. Remembrance, you say? Guess that was a special boss. Now all of its ghost animals have just fallen over and died. Good job, guys. I mean, it was a beautiful fight and everything. The music was lovely. Haven't bought the soundtrack yet, but definitely going to. Was that an ancestral man with his horns and everything? Yeah, you've failed to keep alive your regal spirit, friend. Nice try though, giving that fight a solid C-, and that's mostly just for the music. So now what, should we make our way over to the old aqueduct? I don't really feel like going toe-to-toe with a pair of gargoyles right now. Haven't done Volcano Manor for a few characters. That's always fun. Have we not been to the Academy yet? Jeez. We need to go to the Academy at some point. So we may as well go now. I mean, we don't capital N need to go to the Academy, but it should be pretty easy runes at this point. Oh wait, there's that other place I was going to visit at some point on somebody, and I haven't as of yet, so... There's some sort of cave in Caelid that can only be accessed from the west side by dropping off a cliff. And although dropping off a cliff doesn't sound terribly cowardly, I think it might be what Annie needs to do. We'll just give those lads a wide berth. It's parade day, obviously. We haven't got time for their shenanigans. We haven't got time for these dogs either, but they might have time for us if we're not careful. I want to get over towards the cliff without attracting too many dogs. Blokes I can deal with. But yeah, once we get over to the cliff edge, we can start looking around for what we might need to be on the lookout for. Oh god, it's not that guy. I'll tell you that much for free. Look at that guy. He is more sensible than most of his comrades, which is why he's yet to be devoured. But now he's dead, so fair enough. He tried his best. Look, I'm not even interested in you right now. Leave me alone. What did I literally just say? Son of a gun. I'm just looking for... I think it's a tree branch? I mean, there should be messages, shouldn't there? Also, maybe we'll see if we got any... boluses or anything. No, we've got none that will cure rot. Which could be an issue. Given as we're in Caelid. But we will see. Might be further down by the actual swamp. Well, we've got no dogs on our butt, so let's risk a bit of horseback riding so I'm not just creeping along in slow motion for the next 30 minutes. Well, there's more dogs over here, so... maybe it's time to start creeping again. I don't know, look at that big white one. But I don't think it's down by the river well. I do think it's more Swamp of Aeonia kind of direction. And again, this is just one of those things where I just need to find it once and then it becomes much easier for everyone else. Because there's basically treasures for everybody in this little cave that I'm looking for. It's just Annie will probably get more use out of the cave than most. Now, you were looking for it. And then you tried there, I think. Or did you try there? Were you just trying to turn Torrent and found that he's got the turning circle of a bloody tanker? That might have been it. What did you in, my friend? Could it be there? There's definitely a little ledge there. Here it is. We were correct after all, eventually. No messages up there then, but the distinct lack of bloodstains made me feel that this might be the place. Lovely. Level 69. I suppose I need to say it, don't I? It's internet lore. Nice. Now, let's go to a sealed tunnel, probably, because we do want to get some more of those delicious smithing stones that we need. It's probably Windmill Village is our next stop. We might want to switch to the Night Rider flail just to do a bit more damage to things, but I'm not sure. Either way, let us head down into the bower. I believe that was the general term for this area, the Bower of Bounty. And I suppose if these women want to fight, then we'll give them a bit of a kill, just in case they drop some interesting headgear for us. We'll just wait for them to chomp on their own arms. And that's them out of the way. And no loot. Shame on you, mad women. Oh no, wait, I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? I was headed towards the tunnel that's down here. But I don't think that's the one we actually need. We need the one that's in Leyendale, don't we? Cool. Scarab. Nice. Golden slam. Also, I think something's trying to kill us. Given as we're here, we may as well mooch around. Because, yeah, there was an Arsenal Charm plus one down in that cave, wasn't there? Just pinch that from you. Hope you don't mind. Slugs are all guarding a cotton, fair enough. Yeah, is that Sight of Grace? Is that just teardrop scarabs? Yeah, it's just scarabs, never mind. I saw the sparklers and I was like, Grace? But alas, I suppose we can at least grab the Sight of Grace while we're here. That's never usually a bad thing to do. There's probably a boss down here we could mess with. Isn't the boss not very far into this tunnel? Am I remembering that right? These buggers, though. Avionettes are not our friend. Now, we'd probably want a two-hand, or would we? We can see how jumping attacks get on against this lad. Yeah, generally speaking. Ouch. Yeah. Not doing a lot of damage to him. But jump attacks did okay. So yeah, flail would probably have been the better option in here. Don't mind us snails. We just want a sneak peek. See what's what. Nope. Ouch. Bloody hell. What is going on? What was all that about? Did we get hit by two avionettes and a sneaky guy at once? That might be the case. Because yeah, I don't think this flail's a very good weapon in general. Really. Was that a snail I got again? Probably. Yeah, it was. Yeah. These miners are pretty much the worst. You're guarding. Ah. Well, I'm glad you came whilst I was still charging up so I didn't have to fight you both at once there. But yeah, I hate fighting you lads. Bloody awful. I suppose whilst we're here, we'll get the old charm. Let's see. Oh. Oh, nearly fell off. Lulu's kind of blocking part of the screen, but not all of it, so I can't blame her if I die horribly. I probably will, though. Arsenal charm plus one. Sweet. Snail, right? That's you out of the picture. And we'll just leave that awful bugger behind. I suppose given as we're in here, we should probably fight the boss. Oh god, is it the troll? Please don't tell me it's the troll. Is it crystallions? Oh, two crystallions. That's fine. Now, spear one first, probably. Are we going to break your poise or what? I guess not. There we go. About bloody time. Practically killed you before we broke you. Now, as for you, chum. There we go. That's you broken. And now our one surviving marionette should be able to do a decent job against you. Assuming we don't just finish off ourselves. Grand. Somber Stone Bell Bearing 2. Nice. And our marionette tried to get into it with some squirrels and paid the price. Squirrels? Snails. Those are two completely different things. Nighttime, is it? That probably means there's awful bosses out here and we're just about to get jumped by like a death bird or a knight's cavalry or something terrible. We'll go for a stroll nonetheless. That's a pretty cool move we've got there on the old twin blade. So that's nice. Now we've got the map for this area, which means we've probably got the gold seed that's around and about as well. Yeah, we got the gold seed, but we didn't get the Site of Grace that's nearby. Curious. Well, have we got any sacred tears? No. But we know there are a couple more in Altus, so we could grab those now or later. Whereabouts is Yura at this point? Because we'd quite like that pole blade. Is he down near Aegeal Lake anywhere? Did we help him back at the academy? Let's have a think. There's an Ash of War we would have got, isn't there? Raptor of the Mists. I think that's the one you get if you help him back at the academy, which means he might now be at the old Second Church of America just up the road. Which means we could potentially get a new twin blade. As well as killing these lads again. Ah, torch guys. Honestly, the worst enemy across the entire FromSoft canon of games is a random zombie with a torch.